problems with the old unit. Card is not pushed in fully yet. It's upside down. Go to the first menu and just scroll to the bottom, and as you can see, change SD card. But if I just push the card in, come back out of that, go into the main screen again. Okay, change SD card. And my SD card's recognised. But, saying that, let me turn it off. So the SD card pulled out again. Usually, yeah, that's the noise I usually get when I turn it on, the fan. Right, so if I push the card in now, usually it says in it. Yeah, so it says no card. And then init SD card. You just press the init SD card, then it recognises it. Then you can just go straight in and print from SD. And it's recognising, and there's the printer just done, which is the floor pan. That's it.